Hello, our viewers on GTV. Starting today, we shall be giving you a daily update of the situation on the lockdown that has been declared by the government as a result of this unprecedented outbreak of COVID-19, which has affected the whole world and Zimbabwe included. Now, in this particular rural area of Rimbi, we are at this marketplace. That is this empty, as you can see. The marketplace here is very empty. Usually, on daily basis, this is a very, very busy place in this community. And you can also see here in the background there are those shops that are shut. They have been locked down. And also in the background, we can also see this other market store that is there. There is nobody there. People have responded positively to the clarion call by the government to lock down. This is quite commendable for this particular rural community, for the rural folks. And also we see here some very few people who have not decided not to lock down. While at least others in the government are locking down. Others are locking up, like you can see there, that boy on the motorbike. These people should be reminded of the dangers of the spread of this disease. While everybody else is locking down, it seems as if it's business as usual for this community operator. Like you can see here, they are actually on the road, they are doing their business. Let me hear from them what they think about this situation and the situation that they are facing on the highway.
Takura luggage chete kusvika 21 days dzapera.
Thank you so much for respecting the orders of the government. Keep on doing that. Spread the message. Yeah. Don't spread the corona, the COVID virus. It is quite commendable to see how the rural business people have actually obeyed the government orders, and also to see how the rural folks have also observed this particular order. You can see the streets here are quite empty. All the bottle stores that are there are shut. And also you can see in the distance there is no any person that you see moving around there. The road is quite empty. And also on the other side here of the road, we see all shops are shut. They are all locked down. It is quite commendable for the rural folks to really observe the government orders to this extent. And we really wish if this kind of behavior could be displayed by everyone else countrywide. We could see ourselves on top of this situation, on top of COVID-19. Let us all spread this message of locking down. Do not spread the disease. Panapa tasangana na mzina chitoro vararadza kurongeka mzina chitoro vechidiki tirikuona panapa vakanyatso shongedza pa musiwo wokupinda muchitoro chavo iyo vachi tirikuona vakanyatso shongedzawo kunyatso peka nhumbi chaidzo zvinyatso taridza chiwa kuti vari ready kuti vadzirire chirwere tinoona muchitoro mavo vanotengesa maglossaries sezvakataurwa nehurumende kuti mashops anotengesa maglossaries ngarambe akavhura muzina chitoro makadi henyu achumburu tikuona makanyatsogadzirira shuwa nenyaya dzechirwere ichi chii chemungatiudzawo pane nyaya dzesetup dzenyu apa nezvemunotengesa nemapfekera makaita
chandingamudza ndechekuti nenhau yatakazwa necovid-19 takatishungurudza zvikuru tikanzwawo nekudzivirira kwayo kuti mukatsvaga sanitizer then mobva maisa padhoo vanhu vachipinda movagezesa maoko then motengesera 1-1 muchingoitawo saizvozvo zvikuru zvatakabva tatevedzerawo
tinokutendai zvikuru sa. There we have seen such an obedient young businessman. Here he is going to demonstrate what he does with his customers. Okay, this is what you